think I'd have this down by now.
Yeah?
Yeah. After, what's the count now? 8 months? After 8 months here, I should be able to do what every human can do when they've literally just been born. I should be able to eat and keep it down. Why can't I do that?
It's not a can't or should. It's, you know that.
But
it's also not a choice. You know that too. Having an eating disorder isn't a choice, but recovery is. Maybe it's our genetics or brain chemistry or the society that we live in making us struggle to eat normally, but you gotta choose recovery now that you're here and learning how to do that.
I'm gonna graduate high school.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. And I want to go to Victoria Falls in Zambia. And I want to hike the Appalachian Trail.
The whole thing?
The whole thing. Without passing out.
I'm with you there.
Ooh, we could do it together.
You and I, when we get out of here, we're hiking the Appalachian Trail.
The whole thing,
yeah? The whole thing.
Without passing out.
Without passing out. When I get out, I want to see my brother. I haven't seen him in like a year. I haven't spoken to him in even longer. He stopped talking to me. The last thing he said to me was, just fucking eat normally, man. It's not that fucking hard. You're a dude. You're not supposed to be like this. I said, what, so girls are? He looked at me funny. I said, eating disorders, Jackson. Girls are supposed to have eating disorders? Is that what you're saying? He cringed every time I said eating disorders. But he never said anything. He still hasn't.
He will soon. Because the night nurse was on a phone with a Mr. Jackson 2 days ago, talking about how they have a shuttle ready at Dulles Airport to bring him here on Saturday. He's coming to see you. You have to choose recovery. And you have to tell him that no one is supposed to have an eating disorder. And you're gonna tell him exactly what you told me.
What's that?
Having an eating disorder isn't a choice. We just drew the short end of the straw. Our brain chemistry, or genetics, or the fact that the media is showing us stuff about our food and our bodies that is completely untrue, that's what makes us have eating disorders. But we have to choose recovery. We have to make that choice. Like right now, I'm gonna pick up this cup and drink this entire supplement.
Yeah?
I want to graduate high school, and I want to go to Zambia, and I want to hike the Appalachian Trail with you, the whole thing, without passing out.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. So beautiful.